Kevin Thelwell has promised Wolves fans that the club will match their ambitions with the summer spending. The Molineux sporting director has acknowledged that the club will need to improve the squad after gaining promotion to the Premier League. He told Sky Sports News, "We are a big club, and at big clubs enough is never enough. Fosin and the head coach and the players, they all want to progress. Progressing means becoming a really solid Premier League club and building another team that is going to do well. We are certainly looking to strengthen, certainly looking to improve what we have got, and we have to match the ambition of Fosin, our owners, and we have to match the ambition of our fans and the coach and the players." Video unavailable, play now.